question whether this shit matters. Putting substance into something in the world, so used to instant gratification.
Like 91 Dan Marino, I swear this guy Michael Rapino's boosting my ego. Overly focused, it's far from the time to rest now. Debates growing about who they think is the best now. Took a while, got the jokers out of the deck now. I'm holding all the cards and niggas wanna play chess now. I hear you talking, say it twice so I know you meant it. Fuck it, I don't even tend it, they snows in it. I'm authentic, real name, no gimmicks, no game, no scrimmage. I ain't playing with you niggas at all. My classmates, they went on to be chartered accountants or work with their parents. But thinking back on how they treated me, my high school reunion might be worth an appearance. Make everybody have to go through security clearance. Tables turn, bridges burn, you live and learn. With the ink, I could murder word of my nigga Irv. Yeah, I swear shit just started clicking, dog. You know it's real when you are who you think you are. I had Benzes for you, had braces. The all black Maybach, but I'm not a racist. Inside's white in the Katy Perry's faces. Yellow diamonds in my Jesus. I just might learn to speak Mandarin. Japanese for the yen that I'm handling. International ho, that's my handle. My Saint Chong gone, light a candle.
Hey, Dr. Natty Bandisak here from Myokinetics. So, we're just gonna go over what we did with Will. Will came to us with post-op quad tendon repair, and at that point, his goal was to get back to basketball shape and to be better than ever and to compete at a high level. And with that, it comes with some challenges. First and foremost, with any post-op procedure, there's going to be some pain, swelling, and weakness. With that, the biggest challenge for us is to really control the swelling, decrease the pain, because once we can get the pain and the swelling to calm down, we can gain the range of motion on his knee. As we progress forward into the rehab, the pain's going down, the range of motion is getting back to normal, we can slowly ease him in into building foundational strength. I would say the biggest challenge when it's coming to working with an elite athlete like Will is really addressing that movement deficit due to compensation patterns. With an elite athlete like Will, they're so good at compensating, and he's been doing this for so long that his body just adapts to the pain, right? So he's find ways to overcompensate, to move in certain different directions to avoid pain. So now that we get him pain-free, he's like a new man. What we're trying to do is like, hey, here's how you move your body, here's what you're capable of, and really get him to understand like this is how he uses his brand new body in a way. To the highest level and to the most efficient level as much as possible. And as part of this rehab process, we first address the physical strength, get him back to baseline and even stronger than before. Then we, with that, come with addressing the mental strength, where making sure that he can trust his body again, that he can overcome whatever mental hurdle that he had before. For example, the first time we're going for a layup, there might be a little hesitation because there used to be pain associated with jumping and landing on that effective side. But now there's no pain, his body might still react like, hey, it might be pain, so I'm just gonna slow down a little bit. So our job is to make sure that he can do the layup, can do the dunk, can cut, can pivot, completely pain-free, and do it really, really well. So that way, there's no more of that underlying movement deficit. And then lastly, towards the end of all this is, the moment that I look for as a physical therapist is that complete trust in his whole body, trusting his knee, trusting his game, trusting his skill, and then once we get that, that's when I know, and that's when we know here at Myokinetics that the athlete is truly ready to go back to performing on the court.
I hate when people say they feel me, man. It'll be a long time for y'all, feel me? If ever. For real. You won't feel me till everybody say they love you, but it's not love. And your suit is ox blood, and the girl you fucking hate you, and your friends faded off shots of what you ordered to forget about the game that you on top of. Your famous girlfriend ass keep getting thicker than the plot does. And when you forget her, that's when she pop up. Got a drop, but you ride around with the top up. I get three SUVs for niggas dressed like refugees and deal with the questions about all your excessive needs. And you do dinners at French Laundry in Napa Valley, scallops and glasses of Dolce, that shit right up your alley. Yeah, you see a girl and you ask about her, bitches smiling at you. It must be happy hour. They put the cloth across your lap soon as you sat down. It's feeling like you own every place you choose to be at now. Walking through airport security with your hat down. Instead of getting a pat down, they just keep on saying that they feel you, nigga. Yeah. It's been too long. Been way too long. Till you want it so bad, you tell yourself you're in it. And tell the world around you that your paperwork is finished. And steal your mother's debit card so you maintain the image. And ride around.
I would say, without the wedding card,
pain free, that's good.
Yeah.
You know, we did the jumping and the landing and stuff, that's a huge part. I mean, that's the only thing that we need to really test on, like, full speed. Going into it, on the field, you know, cutting on the court, bouncing on the court, that's a huge thing too. Yeah. And you're landing light, like you're not heavy.
Yeah.
Good.
I feel good too.
First time we jump, you're like.
Yeah.
So it's much better. All right, let's finish off with some lob and then.
There we go.
Let's put our hands together for this
knowledge. Each to the ISO.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the eighth wonder of the world, the flow of the century. Oh, it's timeless. Ho! Thanks for coming out tonight. You could have been anywhere in the world, but you're here with me. I appreciate that. H to the Izzo, V to the Izzy. For shizzle, my nizzle used to dribble down in VA. Was herbing them in the home of the turbans. Got it dirt cheap for them. Plus, if they were short with cheese, I would work with them. Born in weed, got rid of that dirt for them. Wasn't born hustlers, I was birthing them. H to the Izzo, V to the Izzy.